So what are we doing out here? This is the Against Average members only retreat. And sometimes people ask, like, what do you do here? What's it all about? Why do these men keep showing up? And to be honest with you, yes, it is about the business. We're going to dive into the numbers and the facts and the figures. We're going to share with you real strategies on how you can grow your business 100%. We'll have amazing presenters and speakers that have huge, huge wins under their belt to teach us exactly what we need to know and how to do it.
So Who Not How says that anytime you run into a problem in your life or in your business, you should ask the question, who has solved this before? Not how do I solve it? Because there are no new problems. Every problem that you face in your business, someone else has faced before, right? And if you can ask that who question and figure out who has faced this problem, well, then they know the how.
But just like today, day one, we go deep on the personal side, the self-worth. Who's the man running the ship, right? We get cracked open in ways that we can't do in front of our friends or our social circle or our company, our team and our families.
Am I gonna live in a way that's gonna get me closer to the legacy I say I want and closer to this target, or am I not? I just got a decision to make because I know my excuse, it's top of mind. So what is that excuse that you tell yourself?
Maybe this rings true for some of us. Some of us needed that little glimmer, that little something to help us keep going. Okay, when it got hard. It's that weight that we can't talk about. It's that weight that shows up at 3 a.m. It's that weight that shows up when somebody asks you, hey man, how you doing? And you're like, oh man, I'm good. And for me, I was like, why do I do any of this? What am I doing this for? And I have my answer. It's tattooed on my body. So today, day one, we get to just break that man open, go deep on what really moves the needle for them as a man. We're really focused, we're dialed in, we're having a good time, and we're getting back to the basics. And we are essentially revolting against average. I can see the finish line with each line that I finish.
I'm so close to my goals. Oh, that's hot. Okay, that just ate really hot. Oh, where's my water? I can adjust, plus I can just walk up to a mic and just boss. So flash open if you'd like to discuss the top 5 in this mode. And if I don't make the cut, what like I give a fuck?